on Facebook. So hi to everybody out there. Like us and follow us. We're going to share the show and follow it. It's really fun to do that. My next guest is a newbie. I got a newbie with me. I have with me Craig Morton. He's the owner of the Morton Team with AZ and Associates Real Estate Group.
Yep.
I want you to come right up on the mic and tell everybody a little bit about yourself. Your tagline, I'm going to go right with
it.
We're just going to talk here. So it is, you help happy people buy and sell homes. Why is that your tagline?
So all growing up, and my parents always used to joke around saying that I just lived in my own little happy bubble. And I really just kind of found out that I like happy people better than unhappy people.
Really? Oh my God, what a concept.
So ta-da, I only work with happy people.
You know what I'm going to say about you? And I don't even know you. This is the first time I'm meeting you. You got happy face.
Thank you.
You got happy eyes.
Thank you.
You're smiling. And, you know, you probably love what you do.
I do.
Right?
I really
okay.
do.
Now, how long have you been doing what you're doing?
So I've been a full-time licensed real estate agent for going on 7 years. Mm-hmm. I started out, my dad built homes, custom homes for 35 years. And I went to school for energy efficient building and design. And then got my real estate license kind of on a whim, maybe I'll flip a house or something, and really just fell in love with it, and then started, and then really found out that because I have that construction knowledge, I can make sure that my clients aren't buying a POS.
What's a POS?
Oh my God, crap.
Don't even say it. Don't even say it. Oh my God, see, I don't even think, my mind doesn't even go there. Thank you.
A piece of junk. Okay. So, and I don't want to, that was the one thing, I don't want anybody to, you know, buy a house that, you know, you can hide a lot of things when you're, you know, people are, you know, we kind of just came
sprucing
out of this
it up.
Flipping age, and, you know, where everybody on the planet was flipping houses and things like that. And you can hide a lot of things, but there's always telltale signs, and we really make sure that our clients are getting a good product.
So would you say that that is what makes your team different, or what does?
That's probably a big thing that makes us different, is we're not just trying to help people find pretty. We're trying to help them find what works for their family. Like, we sit down and have a buyer consultation with all of our buyers up front, and just talk to them about their lifestyle. Like, how many kids do they have? What do they like to do outside of their home? Like, do they love to go on vacation? Maybe we need to dial back what they're actually pre-qualified for so they can live their lifestyle that they want to live still. And, you know, they're not driving up to their home, you know, payment poor and things like that, just because they can technically afford it.
Right.
So, you know, by getting a feel for who's buying the house and who they are, we can help them find something that's going to really make them happier and fit their family.
I like that because you get to know your clients.
Yeah.
And I think it's very important. You said something that stood out in my mind, which is, you know, somebody might, let's say, qualify on paper that they qualify, that they can buy whatever.
Right.
But it also, sometimes you can bite off too much.
Yes.
So then you can really chew.
Yeah.
And what I think I'm hearing from you is you want your prospective buyers or home, either you're a buyer or a seller, but you want them to be able to stay in that home and comfortably.
Yeah. If something does shift in the market, which it always does, there's always things moving in the real estate market.
Or your life
or your job. I mean, there's so many things that can change, and I don't want the house part. Like, your home should be where you feel comfortable, where, you know, you have pride in it. You have all the, you know, the good feels. And if something happens, you don't want that to turn into your biggest stressor. So, you know, that should be your safe place still.
It is. And I know people who, before the crash, the big crash, who never in a million years thought that anything would happen, and their life went turned totally upside down. And I think people, and you're a younger guy that are of the younger generation, learned by that. I think we learn by that.
Yeah, I think that's a really good lesson that a lot of my generation, mm-hmm. especially, still kind of remembers. And we didn't get, you know, it didn't really ruin our lives. You know, when it happened to me,
your parents' lives.
But your parents
still paid for whatever it is you needed because they
Absolutely.
Wanted you to have whatever they had.
Right.
But they were stressing.
Right. But I was still old enough to realize what was happening. So I didn't necessarily have to have all the challenges, but I was very, you know, just I guess, paying, you know, I just paid attention to what was happening and, you know, saw how biting off more than you can chew can really affect you negatively. And there's just so many, there's a better way to do things a lot of times. And then I just,
there is. And yeah. I agree with you 100%. Yeah. So he makes, helps people, the happy people, as a matter of fact, yeah. buy and sell homes. His phone number is 623-910-6277. He is Valleywide. He does free consultations. His website is Morton Realty Co. C-O. And then .com.
Perfect.
So you could check it out. And the main thing is to have that call. Also, I think it's interesting, you know, we have people that have been seasoned real estate, but having someone young, having someone fresh, a new approach, a new different look at it.
Yeah. Yeah. And it's kind of fun. So I have a team of five. So, and we're all, I would say in our 30s or 40s. And so we kind of do have a, younger,
yeah, but
I guess,
that's a
point
good age.
Of view,
I like
but
that
it's
age.
Fun.
You're
yeah,
still
and like
not a millennial.
We're not a millennials, definitely not. But we're, you know, we just try to have fun and keep it light. And you know, our job really starts like we're going to put together the search for you that fits you. We're going to, you know, we're just doing what you're asking until it's time that you found a house that you love or you're ready to sell. And then that's when our work really starts to make sure you're going to get in the best situation possible.
So what made you create a team as opposed to stay by yourself?
I realized that I'm not the best at everything. and by bringing in other people, you have different passions. You have, I mean, it's, you can bring in a better atmosphere. You can offer more specialties to your clients. A lot of real estate, like my background is technically in construction. And then, you know, we have marketers, you know, on our team. We have, like low voltage. We have one guy that used to do low voltage, like audio visual, you know, stereos and all the fancy, you know, smart home stuff in the
home.
Yeah, he can. So we can kind of all work together. And then it also gives us a better lifestyle. You know, as a realtor, you're pretty much on 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. So this way we can kind of cover for each other. We can all help each other. We can go on vacation. We're not having to tell our clients, no, we can't show you these homes, or no, we can't meet with you, or no, we can't talk with you. There's always somebody that's going to have your back.
And it's important, too, that when you're working with a real estate agent, that they are somebody that does it full time.
Yes,
this is important,
I really
to have
do.
Some. Do you agree with that?
Yeah, and the biggest thing, it's really kind of funny from my point of view, because I get the, you know, I make a phone call during like normal business hours to another agent, and then you can tell they're like whispering and they're, you know,
yeah, yeah.
I'll call you when I get out of work.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're like, oh,
yeah.
Oh gosh, how
right.
good are you representing your client?
Right.
But
I understand that. And also, though, too, the fact that you, when you're a real estate agent and you're doing this full time, you are able to do more for your client because you also know on your what's going on right now in your what you have anything for sale. What's in this crazy market that we're in right now?
Yeah.
What are people doing that you're finding? Like for instance, right now houses are being bought up like so fast.
They are, but see a lot of people, and I'm just going to throw this out there on the radio, even for the agents that aren't doing very much business or not doing it full time. The market has softened a little bit, so like it's kind of, again, a little bit comical, like we'll have a listing and then you get all the, you know, a few offers because things are a little bit wild and they have been super wild, you know, so you'll get multiple offers on a listing and then one's just totally different, but it like fits the market a month ago. And you're like, I know what's going on there, you know,
right,
and sometimes, you know, they'll overbid for their clients or they'll way underbid. And, you know, neither one is really good.
Right.
You know, you got to. It's important to be in the mix a lot and understand what's going on in the market like right now because it does change super fast.
The number to call them is 623-910-6277, MortonRealtyCo.com. He works Valleywide and he also does free consultations. You know, it's a beautiful, it's going to be beautiful. And a lot of people are going to be coming in at the end of this month. They're going to be bringing their families. Obviously, still, do they have to get pre-qualified? Is it all about first finding out how much really can, but then having that conversation with you?
I if somebody wants to get pre-qualified, and that's, you know, that's a big question that a lot of people have. So we can get them hooked up with a lender that's going to do a great job, get them a link to, you know, fill their own application out online, or they can do it with them over the phone or meet with them, or we can also set it up to where I would love to meet with them even beforehand. Let's figure out what your goals are. Let's get a game plan to, you know, a lot of times it's maybe not necessarily, you're not necessarily ready to get pre-qualified. So I would be happy to meet with folks and talk with them and get a game plan together that's going to accomplish their goals for them and their families. And then we can get them hooked up with a lender when the time is right and all
and
that.
And not
kind
just
of stuff.
Buying a home, but buying a home that you're going to be able to stay in
yes.
for a long time, like my mom and dad did,
yeah.
right? That's so cool.
Like in the old days.
Back in the old days. Again, that phone number to call them at 623-910. It's 6277. I'll do that again. 623-910-6277. It's MortonRealtyCo.com.